Whoever.
Changed naming game. Name's fine. Because it is you left your fridge open, somebody just took a sandwich.
Which? Which?
Ah. Cities.
Cities.
I'll fix in the minute I'm
Cities.
typing.
I'll fix in the minute I'm typing. I'll fix in the minute I'm typing. I'll fix in the minute I'm typing. I'll fix in the minute I'm typing.
Say skylines.
Say skylines.
Save. Witch. Witch.
Ah.
Ah. Don't make fun of my witch.
Which?
Right, don't at me.
No.
Wait, is my autosave more recent? This is January 23rd, 2028. The other ones. Did I not save?
270,000.
I mean, yeah, this one's bigger, apparently. I don't know what happened. Why didn't I save? That's actually a stupid thing. Chile, build a sauna for your citizens so they can bathe and warm up. You can find the sauna under healthcare. Saunas give a small health boost to the area around them. I mean, they have heated water. They can get a sauna in their own bathtub for all I care. So I have a district called Fire Boys because they were prone to fire. Thought I'd let you know that. Move the overlay, dummy. What are you doing? Upper right. There we go. Honestly, I wouldn't mind just like hibernating in the forest for the next 29 hours. We're 28 hours now. What's new in here? I can build a university. Let's go.
Can you make a ghetto?
I can make a ghetto, yeah. We wanted to. Right across the street from the cemetery. Yeah. Could have placed that better, actually. You know what? Let's move everyone. Let's move everyone. Relocate. It's not centered, but it'll work better. I'm the one you're Jeff like. Wanna see if it'll fit right? That's just the way. Maybe I shouldn't place it at Fire Boys. So 4,500. We can probably skip this one and place it right down here. This one. City provides smoke detectors free of charge. I mean, it's only for the people who are prone to fires, because the fire department's not close enough to them. But I mean, sure, you can tweet about that. Oh, I have to build the incinerators. We unlock that, right? We did incineration plant. I already have one. Two. We're fine. They're working, right? Not outputting any power because it's not connected, is it? No, it wouldn't be on. Yeah, that's fine. So let's see. What's our garbage intake? Info views.
Too much damn garbage.
Need one more incinerator. We're producing 108,000 units of garbage. And our incinerators only go up to 96,000. So one more incinerator. It was getting close there for a minute. I mean, I don't know. Right here. Sure. The pollution in the air tonight. Gee, even a lot. Climbing the social ladder, have a citizen educated to level 3 from 0. He's done it.
Wow, that's like being urban youth and then becoming the president. I don't know.
I am the president.
I'm trying.
See, I built this Christmas tree for like $240,000, and it had cost so much upgrade. The upkeep is so much for a stupid tree, and no one visits. It's only here for tourist attraction.
Sorry.
It's fine. What? Can I mess with the tracks? I mean, this is dirt road. What if I go freeform? Freeform. It's not gonna work, you dumb boy. There's a power line. I guess I should start doing... Well, can I clear pollution? Oil power plant, coal power plant. I cannot clear pollution yet. I don't think. No, no. Which one is it? I'm in the wrong one. So how much do we need for this? 15,000 population. I'll be there in no time. One more industrial. Need to add another line. Kobe hears that too much, doesn't he? Boom boom.
What?
I want to add another line.
Here's what too much.
Add another line.
Oh. Oh.
That's just the way. Was it? Oh, I missed that little spot. I don't feel like building a city, though. That's the thing. Why are you playing City Skylines? Don't talk to me, Strawman. I don't want to upgrade too fast. But how... Let me get a road. Oh, a road. There's the roads. One large road. Take it off freeform. Do 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 boo do 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 do. Not in fast mode. Fix the traffic issues. How should I do this? Let me just do it from here first. Should I? A lot of money for something completely useless. I can do that later. Bring it here. Okay. And when do I want this to start? Probably right here-ish. Up a little bit. Probably two tiles. That's a plenty. Then don't really want to line up with that. I might upgrade that. So that was pullback two or one. Let's move over one, please. One, two, and probably right there. I'm up one. Okay. Then use this type of road. Actually, these should be medium roads around. Maybe. Okay, don't butcher this. I'm off the track, tell me. I should have been fine. Really, that won't work. Well, I'm gonna leave the bridge for now. Bring out this year. There we go. I was playing a lot more Wolfenstein.
You're probably so far ahead of me, it's not even funny.
Where did you stop?
I'm inside of the sewers riding the Panzer.
I am a good bit ahead of you. Actually, I think I'm only like one mission. I remember. Yeah, I think I'm only one mission ahead of you. You can only miss readables. All the other collectibles you can get.
Yeah, I know.
Alright, I gotta connect these somehow. Actually, I think I know how to do it. Well, first, don't do that. Connect these. I'll just have these for now. Boom. Boom. So I'm going to make this, I guess. Have you be high density residential. Give me my pink hand, please. Not there. Not yet. Actually, that should be fun. gonna complain about the highway, but get over it, you losers. Oh, they need water and power, I forgot. Pause. Water and power. Heating. Be the best bet. Then power. Can I finesse this? You can. Oh my goodness. Come on. What do you mean necessity limits? What are you talking about? When they build a house here, it'll be fine. If they do. Come on. Or even right here. All you gotta do. There you go. Actually, hold on. We don't need this row yet. Or gets too out of control. Not out of control, I'm just not in their control. Stop these for now. Get out of here. Make sure this is A-okay. Connect these with a 6-lane. Then from here down to the next one. So curve it. Like this. Oh, too much. It's more like this. Close enough. Nah, it's gonna bother me. Too much. It's like, what? A little bit more. Did I freeform it? That's too much, man.
That's too much, man.
That's too much.
That's good enough.
That's too much, man.
Hey, is this your wallet?
Wow. So we gotta add a hospice. I want an actual hospital over here, so. So that can be different. Police station? Where are the prison gonna. We got a prison, boys. We go down an industrial. That'd be fine. I don't even need one yet, though. Pulled up in my other bands. We'll do this. Where is midpoint? About here. I'm gonna count it. About here-ish. Kind of. Then we'll get the fire department. Like that. You need power. I mean, for now. Boom. Connect these. I don't understand what that just said. I don't want to. Get all freeform, you clown. Oh, it's a windy day. Let's add the commercial. Not yet. Not yet. How am I on power? Oh, we're so good. I mean, it's nighttime. How do you need people? What happened? I added one row and everyone makes their own building. Oh, I don't understand why they do this. I had spots for 12 new buildings and everyone just quits their job and wants to get their own. Alright then. Boop, 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 boop. Then we'll go boop and do half of this. Guys are gone. You just lost your rights. I'm sorry. That's actually what you deserve. These are working, right? They are. Unless, are they not taken from here? How do these work? I just assumed they would take from the garbage, the landfills themselves. So, we should empty all these and just have these. That's what you're telling me. I mean, they can stay, I guess. Be backup. This should be an emptying. Let me see how this works. Will this destroy our use? How'd that be like that? There's so much pollution over here. Let us know over here. 100% full on snow. Do we need another one? We might. So how is this doing? Only 3 trucks in use, so I guess we're fine. Not you. Oop. Garbage. So, I guess we want to get rid of these and just use the incinerators. Okay. Don't even at me anymore, game. Please. Industrial's gone. How's that feel? What's over here doing? This might need to be a one-way. Then have this be the one way out. But yeah, I'm gonna have to do that. Or may this be the one way out, this be the one way in. Because they're all using the same lane. You have 3 lanes. I mean, they're all going right, that's why. Makes sense. It'll even out eventually. I'll make this a one-way now. Upgrade. It's the wrong way. I'm gonna change your direction. There you go. You have 2 lanes and you're using the one lane to turn right. Someone's using the noggin. I mean, I guess for the people going straight, makes sense. Get the fire department. The hospice. How do we want the hospice? Oh, we're gonna do. No, not the crematorium. It's 15,000. Just like that. That faces south. It ruined everything. Everyone was fine with their houses, with their apartment build. I mean, with their jobs. I had another road because people were complaining about, hey, we need more industrial, and they all pick up a move. Lose their business.
Now they're dead.
Probably. Wouldn't even surprise me, man.
No.
Do we need more garbage trucks? I think we do. Fine, you know what? I place these horribly. How many garbage trucks are you used worth? 25, right? Compared to the other 10? 27. These were 10. 15. These gotta be upgraded. Maybe not a highway, but a six-laner. That should be better. I should get rid of these. Whenever they reach zero. What I'm seeing here. This isn't gonna happen. One ways. Just for now. I want to be leaving this way, though. Fixed. Leave this way, coming that way. Miniature black hole created in the LHC. Scientists threw a coin in it, reporting that blah blah blah. Went away. User having some issue with this street. They're gonna have to be six lane in a minute. Actually, can I get the Hospi to turn? No. I think I'm gonna want more commercial. Residential over here. Nah, I don't think you do. Let's be stingy for a minute. Hey, we want more industrial. Oh, not gonna happen. Not gonna happen. You know what? You guys are losing more. I'm sorry. Less industrial. There's a few punks. The dumps are cheap. Build another one. Why not? I mean, they cost it, what, 5,000? But it's 32 bucks a week, it's nothing. You want more gone? Why are you still here? Did you have jobs? Well, too bad, now you have no jobs. You're vacant. What a great city. Oh my god. How's water? Fine. My cat was just hit by a smoke detector. I don't understand. You were saved too, not just your cat. We got trains. Level 6 unique building, small business enthusiast, big business benefactor, industrial space planning, high tech housing, high rise bin, train station, cargo train terminal, hydro power plant. That could work. There's no pollution with that, right? There's noise pollution, but who cares about that? This current isn't that strong, though. I don't think. But it would be like, boom? Not enough money. Yeah, it's not a strong current at all. Unless I have it backwards. That could be it. Can you flip? I mean, it's pretty slow. There anywhere with strong current? I don't know. Be over here? Out of city limits. Gotcha, boat. Get the hospi up, what are you doing? New hospi, I feel healthier already. They're being operated, let's go. Damn, easy and go. Where the hell you been? I hate you, fire truck. Or snowplow. Do I do this right now? I don't want to give him away to just leave. Any other way? Slope too steep. You can get a high enough to go for apartments. Let's go. City on top of a city. What do you mean it's too steep? How does trains work? What is this? Is that a boat? And plane? Oh. Train station allows tourists to travel to and from the city, place the station, and connect it to the rails leading out to the, to allow the trains to come and go automatically. Cargo train terminal. Look at a cargo train terminal to allow trains to carry goods and raw materials. Cargo trains, I call them trans. Cargo trains can operate inside the city or with an outside connection. Okay. Not for now.
You did not have to open that to talk to me.
We should be highways. These exits. I don't know. This one definitely. Maybe not because it's one way, that's why I didn't do that. So keep you on this. You can get visitors. You can. I might have to dump it.
Get it.
Whip it real good. That's the best range. That's pretty good. The Flooding Hill. That's pretty good as well. Paradox Plaza. It's small too. Oh, what's your upkeep? $16 is pretty cheap. Like, why would I build a park over the Paradox Plaza? I mean, I guess how many people can stay there? 150 with the park? Nope, they're both 150. Not buying land game.
I'll buy your land game.
Wow.